We're on our way to Paikisolen. We just have to pick up Kolbjørn and then we will drive to the ferry.
Here we are at the starting point for the hike to Paikisolen. Paikisolen is a glacial rock formation 604 meters above the Lysefjord. It is one of Norway's most popular tourist destinations and over 300,000 visit it every year. The round trip is about 8 kilometers long.